So I was going to do a live stream tonight, but YouTube says no because you only have 102 subscribers, and apparently I need 1,000 subscribers in order to do live streams. Now, I was just going to use the go live function that's on on the recording app I use, but it apparently can take a look at my videos and delete them if they want to. And I don't want to run the risk of them deleting every single YouTube video that's on my channel. I do not really want to run that risk. So, yeah. Sorry, guys.